You know what makes good video great? It's the details, the little things that make your video pop. So today we're about to dive into one of those magical details, adding vignette in Premiere Pro. If you want to grab viewers' attention and narrow it to a specific point in your video, then vignette is your go-to tool. So we're going to work with this clip here, and this is just me walking towards my car. And first thing that we need to do is to change our workspace to color. For that, go to the window, go to the workspaces and click on color. Or you can use this menu right here and click on color. Basically, it's the same thing. In the illumetry color, we need this vignette option. And in here, you can see four options: amount, midpoint, roundness, and feather. Basically, if we're going to go to the right with the amount, you can see white borders. And if we're going to go to the left, you can see black borders in your video. The midpoint is how rough you want this effect to be. So basically you can go like this and be more aggressive with the vignette, but I don't recommend you to do this. And roundness, you can change the shape of vignette so it can go round or oval, so something like that. And feather, so you can make it harsher, or you can like feather it out to blend more with your video. So basically what I recommend you to do is just go with zero feather and then adjust your settings. So maybe I want something like this, and I want it to be round and to be like this. Okay, so I'm happy with what I have right now. So I'm going to increase the feather to something like this, and let's view. So this is before and this is after. So clearly I'm guiding your eyes to the car and to myself with this vignette right here. Okay, so this is for one clip, but what if I have multiple clips? Like, what if I have 20 clips? I cannot go and do this manually to each and every clip, right? So let's reset this and I will show you what you need to do. So you need to go to the new item and create adjustment layer. Click OK and drag this on top of your clip. And let's assume that this clip, like, let's cut this clip. Okay, so to something like this. And I cannot go and individually add this vignette to each and every clip because this is time consuming. So what I am going to do instead, I'm going to like drag this adjustment layer to match my video length. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to go to the effects and search for color. So in here you can see illumetry color, drag it to the adjustment layer, and in the effect controls, if the layer is active, in the effect controls you can see illumetry color. And basically all the options same as here. So what we're going to do is we're going to vignette and we're going to again play with the amount. So maybe I want something like this. I want to go like this, a bit round, and I want it to go and feather out like so. So basically if we're going to go to different sections of this clip, you can see that there's like different clips, but the adjustment layer affect all the clips underneath. So basically this is it. There you have it, another technique that you can store in your arsenal and use it in your next videos. This is it for me. We'll catch you in the next one. Till then, stay awesome.